A year ago, we bought an old school bus. We started building it into a home for our family. Now we live in that home that we built with our own hands.